So today we'll be playing Velocity Noodle. Velocity Noodle is a 2D indie precision platformer game. And we're going to be checking it out. And it seems really fun. So let's see what's in store. So let's go. You're really demanding for someone that's getting a favor. Bah! Okay, level select here, let's see. We did Otaku already, but let's try it again. Hey, this new union mandates me to give a refresher on your delivery training. Why? I've been doing it for a while now. Don't blame me, experienced people also forget stuff. First things first, the city has gone to shite. There's a bunch of crap all over the place. Press jump. Press the jump button to jump. If you press it again, you can double jump. Boom! Go! Good job on that last delivery. What now? Just want to remind you that you can dash while on the ground. Go! Oh, okay, cool. So it seems like it's just the dash. Start over. Can we start over? Oh shoot. Look at you, another satisfied customer. Woohoo! I can hear your sarcasm. Yeah. I know show that you, the area you are now lacks easy access. When you are running, press down to slide. That should give you headspace. Okay. Go! Down and right. Let's see. Down. Ah, okay. It's the X. Okay. That was cool. Yeah. Uh-oh. I don't think we're gonna make this one in time. Okay, down plus right while moving to slide. Okay. I wonder if the down. Cool, okay. Got it. Cool, okay. That one took me a while. Ring, ring, ring. Okay. For God's sake, how many lessons do you have? Almost there. Don't worry. Delivery is all about speed, so sometimes you can't wait for doors or regular paths. Plus, access cards cost money. I'm not buying that. Jump into a wall, and you can wall slide. Okay, cool. Jumping when wall sliding. Wall jumps, I know. Yada yada. Quickly press away from the wall and jump in wall boost, yada yada. Go. So right against the wall. Can I do that? Okay, cool. That worked. Hold on, hold on. Okay, I think we're good now. Try this again. This is good. The fun starts.
Sorry about that.
Throw your sword into the electric energy box and you will teleport to it. Like magic.
Cool.
Never tell me where you got that sword. I should have asked during your interview. And I won't. Use air dash, sliding and teleport to get around. Sometimes you'll have to do a combo with the moves. I suggest you get comfortable jumping and teleporting. Cool. Precise. That's okay. I died, I touched it.
You did better than that.
Oh, I saw it. Okay, you have to be quick. So close.
Ah!
Jump! Dang it! I forgot!
Yep.
Okay, X stack, D is the shotgun. Oh! I keep forgetting my controls too. I think we're gonna be stuck here for a while. I can feel it. Level 5. I'm just here for 5. Can I go on 5? No, it won't let me until I get that level done. Let's try this person again. That was faster. Alright, let's try this one again. We did good the first time. Get our fat this one. Okay, try again. Oh. Faster that time. Okay. This level is so difficult, but we'll figure it out. Point to 10. This is where I got stuck the last time. I had it. I hit the wrong button. Dang it. It lets you fly midair, but only for a short amount of time. Okay. This one's harder. Ooh. Ah, it's hard to get that jump.
I know there's a way though. Let's see. Try again. There we go, we did it!
It took a long time, but we did it.
This is my previous team. You can meet it to beat goal time.
Okay, cool.
You know which father you can beat the level, no matter the time. Getting enough medals will unlock harder the level.
Sweet!
Okay. Don't get hard. No need to beat yourself up on the first day.
Alright.
Draw out my life! So somebody will come tonight and have fun.
Right.
Fun is the key. Have fun? Who are you? Get ready. Go!
Yeah.
like it. Oh, nice. Gotta work on combating the move. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, we did it good though. Oh, that was a blender. Shit. I like the flow of this game though. It doesn't like penalize you for like, oh, you messed up. You still have fun.